India boasts of 39,335 colleges today. This is nearly 47-fold increase since independence. And almost 70% of India's colleges came into existence in the past 17 years alone. What's more, India's student count at various universities is 3.6 crore, that's equivalent to Canada's population. Check out some more startling facts related to higher education system in India. TNN, April 20, 2018, 1522. ISTIndia boasts of 39,335 colleges today. This is nearly 47-fold increase since independence. And almost 70% of India's colleges came into existence in the past 17 years alone. What's more, India's student count at various universities is 3.6 crore, that's equivalent to Canada's population. Check out some more startling facts related to higher education system in India. 1. Rural India houses most colleges of the country's 39,335 colleges whose state of establishment is known. Roughly 60% are located in rural areas, and every sixth one is in Uttar Pradesh. 2. Bengaluru district is India's college capital with 1,025 colleges. Bengaluru is India's college capital. It is followed by Jaipur and Hyderabad. 3. Getting into Delhi. 4. Engineering and law are still male bastions. More than 50% of engineering and law courses are pursued by males. For females, nursing and medical remain the most popular career courses. 5. Every second youth in Tamil Nadu goes to college. Only 1 in 7 is in Bihar. Tamil Nadu tops in higher education enrollment ratio, followed by Delhi. On the other hand, Bihar fares worst amongst all. 6. 4 out of 5 students are undergraduates. Majority of students' population comprises of undergraduates. The ones willing to obtain a master's degree in philosophy make a minuscule part of the total count. Get latest news. Read more India news in English and other languages. Rated as Congress divided over CJI impeachment notice. After NSA Ajit Doval, now Ram Madhav visits Russia to boost relations. Indians can see the truth, says Rahul Gandhi on Judge Loya case.